Brittany, hurry it up! I need to use the restroom! Can you see I'm clearly using the restroom? Mom, can you tell Brittany to get out of the restroom? She's been in there for hours! Brittany, open the door!
Brit? Honey, it's Mom. Can you open the door for your brother, please? He really needs to use the restroom.
Oh, no. How about
you two bird heads can just wait?
Wait, what? Did she just call us birds?
Oh, hell! You must open this door! Brit, open this door!
Mom!
You think you can speak to me and your brother like that? Repeat what you said! Repeat what you said! Repeat it!
Oh my gosh, okay, it's not that serious, but why won't you two bird heads just wait? Period! Like, period!
Well, you know what? Well, you know what? You smell like a bird. You're gonna need this. Better yet, here's soap. Tiffany, hurry up. We have to study.
Girl, I'm coming. Calm down.
Girl, the first day of school was ratchet as always, serving the same old prison food.
Uh-huh, for real. Did you see the lunch lady iron down Coach Billy?
Yeah! She probably wanted to serve a slice of her cake as well, if you know what I mean.
Oh my god, girl, period.
What cake? Now, ooh, ooh, my mind. And now, ooh, ooh, yeah, and now, ooh. You're so funny, Tiffany.
Brittany, isn't this yours?
No. Here, catch. OMG, Mom! Roy's being so annoying!
Yeah, it's not my fault you got
the toilet.
Ew. What the? OMG, don't listen to him. It's not what you think it is. I spilled coffee on my pants earlier.
Then why is it on the back of your...
Never mind. Hey, Mom. I need to get...
We'll be learning Grammar 1.
Hey, Tiff. Eow! Tiff, you will see right here. Eow!
Hey, ma'am, what's your name?
My name is Brittany. Do you not know how to read my name tag? Don't you supposed to be like the reading teacher or something? And now, oh!
That will be detention.
Tiffany, girl, I already don't like this teacher. For real.
Yeah, OMG, have you noticed like, who we
are? Okay, everyone, put out a blank piece of paper.
Look.
And a pencil so we can jot down notes.
That lace part. Brittany, I'm gonna need you to move away from Tiffany since you think talking to her
is more Tiffany, such a wig off.
Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna need you guys to draw Tiffany.
What?
I will be taking that bald-headed rooster up there ate her pet hamster.
Nasty bitch.
Brittany, Tiffany, I'm calling your parents.
I have one number right here.
Okay, Ann.
By the way, turn home with some McDonald's because I'm tired of this prison food. Period.
I knew he cheated. I knew it.
Mom, I finished my food.
All right, honey, just let me know when you're hungry.
Can you go to Tiffany's?
Yeah, go ahead. Make sure that room clean too.
Okay.
He cheated. I know he did.
Mm. Hey, Brittany, do you want the rest of my food?
Yeah, I'm trying to watch my figure. My goal is to get slim thick. And I open it.
Maybe if I spread out my food, she might think I ate it all.
Hey, Mom, I finished eating.
Pause. Wait a minute. What's all that? You're not going anywhere till you finish all that food, sweetie. Now get your black. Woo! Get back in there and finish your food!
Man, I don't want this watered down mac and cheese.
What is that? Shop in the back!
All right.
Oh, hell.
Oh, so you want to disappear?
Brittany!
What, Mom? I'm getting ready for Tiffany's.
Find him.
Hey, Mom, could I get this? All my friends have them. So if all your friends jump off a bridge, you would too? Trust me, Mom. If they were jumping off a bridge, it's because I jumped first.
Charlie, can we play?
Oh my god, say yes!
So like, who's gonna go first?
OMG, I'll just go, wimps. Charlie, is it true that Tiffany slept with Zach's grandfather?
Nasty bitch!
OMG, that isn't true. This game isn't real, I'm leaving. Charlie, is it true that Brittany is seeing Tiffany's boyfriend?
Brittany, how dare you?
It didn't even answer yet.
And I, ooh.
Okay, Charlie, so like, when will I die?
Brittany.
What? It's just a joke. I'm sure it's just the-
Go in there, tell your sister to wake her ass up so we could get ready to go.
Okay, can I say ass?
Yeah, sure, I don't care.
Mommy said get your damn motherfucking lazy ass up so we can go, bitch.
Hey, Brittany, you gonna come to my sleepover Saturday night?
Yeah.
Huh? Are you serious? Oh, you are. Okay. Let me text my mom. I really hope she says yes. Doesn't she have rats? I know, girl. That's why I'm texting you. Change your name to mom. Because knowing my mama, she'll be quick to say yes. Like, for real. And why does she have gloves on? But okay, girl, I got you. Just tell me what it's saying. See? I texted her.
Okay, nice.
Tiffany, sit. About the sleepover. I just remembered that I have to babysit. OMG, Tiffany, what'd you text? You a mess. But tell me what you're doing Saturday night. Not going to that sleepover.
Here you go. Here, you get one too. You're invited. Don't forget to wear your costumes. Hey, Brittany, am I invited?
Ew, what the hell? Brittany, you better not. Girl, you must not know me. Hand me a Sharpie.
Here. That was a little typo in the address, so come to that one instead that I wrote down for you, okay? Okay. OMG, thank you so much, Brittany. I've never been invited to a costume party. I'm ready to raise the roof.
Brittany, where is she?
Oh, I just gave her Ronald's address. And oh! Brittany?
Ma'am, are you ready to order?
Hi, welcome to English Comp 2. Today we will be learning-
Tiffany, I just can't.
Tiffany, can you hold your phone, please? Thanks. As you can tell, I'm very familiar with some of you guys' faces because I had you guys last year. So if you don't be on your best behavior this year, you will fail my class again.
Tiffany, I still can't get over what you texted me pretending to be my mama.
Girl, I can be messy and petty at the same time. Please hand over your phone since it's going to be a distraction to the class.
OMG, if you want it, you can come get it.
And it will do.
Oh my goodness, I'm telling my mama.
How about I tell her myself since I have your phone?
Brittany, is my name still changed to Mom in your phone?
No wonder why you act the way you act. Family service?
Mm-hmm. I know that's for
it's
real.
It's the PID, open up.
Hold on. I'm coming, girl. Hold on. Somebody at the door.
Who in the hell keep banging on my door? They don't pay the bills.
PID, open up.
Ma'am, is this your daughter?
And if so?
Well, you're under arrest for child abuse. Here.
OMG.
Short of text.
It was really Tiffany.
Oh, really? Okay, let me read the text my mom sent me, officer. I'm gonna need those glasses. Brittany, as soon as you get home, I'm whooping that ass again with the shovel. And you can use that same shovel to clean up your shitty ass drawers from the bathroom floor. And you're not going to no damn sleepover, you nasty slut. And ain't forget how you slept with the neighbor's dogs. And that's on period. There you go, officer.
So Tyrone, what movie are we watching?
Oh no, you choose.
Oh no, she didn't.
Now I know damn well you're not wearing my clothes.
Girl, let's go Tyrone.
All right.
Uh-uh, you're not leaving this house.
What's yours is mine and what's mine is still mine. Now move.
Bitch!
You didn't. Damn.
Oh my god, no.
Now what's all the laughing about? I don't even hear talking. Mom, this is talking. Hey, Brittany. Tiffany, you did it. I'm gonna need you to shut the hell up or you get your asses out my house. You want it in your hands or you want it in your ass? Which one? Turn around.
Mom, I chose my hands. Mom, I'm
sick and tired of all these motherfucking things you're making us go.
You like to show your ass when I buy you new clothes, but you didn't even show them A's on a report card.
Get out of my sight. Brittany! The baby can find you.
Here I am.
Next, you next.
Turn around.
Oh my god. Hi, welcome in. Girl, don't you ever get tired of saying the same thing? Hi, welcome in. Tiffany, stop.
I can't. Oh my god, I can't. I'm with you. I can't.
No, I enjoy welcoming in every single customer. Girl, we all know that's just part of your job description. You can't quit the act. Brittany, what you getting? I would like a venti iced chai tea latte with 2 pumps of white mocha and a venti pickety jickety, please. It will be ready at the end of the bar. Brittany!
I asked for iced.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Yeah.
I'll remake that.
Yeah, thanks. And lay off the coffee.
Brittany, that bitch just spit in your drink. Brittany! Bitch! Thanks for visiting!
Over here! It's coming!
We're coming! Oh, fuck! Come on! This way! Girl, what is that? Stop kicking me!
I'm not kicking you!
Oh my god, I'm just gonna get this out. Shh, it's coming.
What are you gonna do with a bottle of hand sanitizer?
What are you gonna do with it? Kill her, of course. Or him. What time is it? It's not time for me to die yet.
Yo, did you just fart?
That was. Girl time! Oh my god!
You did it!
Yes, we did.
Kills 99.99% of germs.
Are you okay? Why do I have to be the one that has the acne gene? There is no such thing. I've just been using MD Acne. What's that? To start off, download the MD Acne app. It'll ask you a few simple questions. What's your age, skin type, etc. You're then able to scan your face, give you a full skin assessment within seconds. Keep in mind, these products are customized specifically for you and will be delivered straight to your desired location. Is there something to get rid of blackheads? Of course! Take a look at my face. Do you see any? No? Thanks to MD Acne, I can now walk with my head held high with the confidence I never thought I'd have.
Let me get
3 on 12, baby. 3 on 12? You sure can. Is there a problem?
Why the fuck is you so loud?
I'm happy.
Listen, if I ask for 3 on 12, that's not everybody's business. That has everything to do with me and nothing to do with them. I don't need you to be loud.
Okay.
I don't need you to raise your voice at me.
I'm happy, ma'am. I'm in a good mood. I'm being respectful.
I understand that, but I just don't need you to. Where's the manager?
He's not here. He's not available. He's not available.
Did you just put your hands on me?
I didn't, ma'am.
Ouch!
I didn't touch you.
Wow. Ouch.
Ma'am.
He's putting his hands on me, and you're getting a lawsuit.
Ma'am.
And you're going under the jail.
I didn't touch you, ma'am.
You're going under the jail.
Ma'am, I didn't touch you.
First of all, when I come in the store, the same tone I give to you, I expect that in return.
I was being respectful.
Don't raise your voice at me. All that's unnecessary.
And then you're accusing me of putting my hands on you. I didn't touch you.
You just put your hands on
me. I didn't, ma'am.
Are you kidding me? My legs are broke.
I didn't.
Are you kidding me?
But if you want to call corporate, you can.
Please.
I'm almost home, and that house better be cleaned.
I will. Okay, it's your turn. I counted 15.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
OMG, perfect.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Here or not, here I come.
Mom's home.
Girl, I know she is not
I'm
home.
Serious.
Serious for what? And why is
I know mama
clean?
Bald headed ass
built like motherfucking Clifford the big red fucking dog. I know her ass isn't here yet, and I know your ass trying to trick me again, and that's on fucking period,
bitch.
Finally done. Jesus.
Hold on! I thought I told you to wash those dishes!
I did! What I told you about lying to me?
I literally just washed the dishes!
Now I'm gonna give you one more chance to get these dishes.
Oh hell, now you're looking to get beat!
Mama, no, I was not pointing at you. I was not pointing at you. Fucking ass here, boy.
Brittany! Now get the fuck out of my car, because when I get back to this house, I'm beating that ass.
Okay.
What was that? Ah! What was that? Okay, Mom, okay?
Okay. Don't slam my fucking door!
Yes, girl. This corona mess is crazy. I hear Donald Trump on the news talking about injecting people with Lysol. Like, is that supposed to be the cure? Like, what?
Yes, girl. But who in their right mind will listen to Donald Trump butterhead ass injecting some damn Lysol in their skin? Girl, please.
The day is almost over. She must have forgotten.
What was that?
Mom, wait! Get your ass up.
You wanna play Roblox? You
wanna
play Roblox?
No! OMG, Brittany, I didn't mean to. Are you okay?
Now what's going on in here?
Brittany won't wake up.
And why is that?
I pushed her just a little bit, but... Brittany, get your ass up. I told you to stop messing with your brother. Next time, you'll be the one getting in trouble.
I need y'all two baby kids to be on y'all best behavior, because your aunt from Chicago is coming to visit, so I don't need y'all to tell my business again, or it's going to be you and me.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And I'm not a baby kid.
Hey, auntie.
I got so big, looking just like your mama's. Where's she at anyway?
Girl, I'm just not finishing up cooking. I'll be there in a minute.
All right, girl, I'll be in the living room.
She not really cooking. Why you say that? She just reheating up food that our neighbors give to us because we can't afford food. Brittany, why you telling my business?
It is not my fault she got fired. She should have never slept with her boss's husband.
Nasty bitch!
No! I'm not sure if I should be hearing this.
Food's done. Are the kids causing you any trouble? Because they know how to tear their ass up.
This is so hard. I'm trying to surprise my brother, Roy Dubois, into getting 1,000 subscribers on his YouTube channel, linked in his bio, his TikTok bio. Oh my goodness, like, this is so hard.
Brittany!
Yes? Yes? Goodness, she always do this.
What took you so long? I wasn't too sure if you called me or not. Well, pass me the remote.
That remote? That's literally right there. That you can get. Actually, ignore that. Ignore that. I can get it.
Oh, now I can see how to get my brother 1,000 subscribers on YouTube, aka me.
Brittany!
Oh my God, she just called me. She just called me. I just sat down too. Oh my goodness. One more thing. Hand me my water bottle. And that was your ass gift for giving me mouth.
Hey, Mom, can we get McDonald's?
We have all that food at home. Mom, I don't even see any food. Hey, girl, food right here. Are you serious?
Did this motherfucker just growl at me? Oh, hell no.
Bitch! Next time is giving my fist. Thank you for joining the Zoom meeting.
No problem. Now, what you needed to tell me about my son?
Towards the beginning of the school year, your son has been making terrible grades, goofing around in class, not turning in assignments.
Oh, really?
But now...
So your ass want to act up in class while I'm out spending my hard-earned money to take your ass to private school?
Wait, ma'am? Hello?
Oh, honey, it's not going to work like that. It's not going to work like...
Not gonna do is act up in motherfucking class again.
I'm sick and tired of your motherfucking ass not taking school seriously.
Now take your hard-headed ass to your room and don't come out.
I'm back.
I was just gonna say,
and stop all that motherfucking hoes like you something to cry about.
Let's get to my class now. And also, you should really go check out his YouTube channel.
Brittany telling your business again. I kept telling her to stop, but she wouldn't listen to me.
And you were just gonna sit your nosy ass there and not tell me shit?
I honestly didn't believe a word.
Then why the hell do I have the whole goddamn family blowing up my damn phone?
I don't know.
Get the fuck up.
What?
Bitch, I said get the fuck up. Come on, come on.
But I booked a one-way plane ticket.
I want your ass out of my house.
I thought I was gonna be here for quite a while. But wait.
Not my problem. You too.
Ain't even much do nothing.
Go ahead and march right behind her since you wanna be just like her and run your damn mouth. You can go live with her on the streets. Right after I beat that ass.
How many will be dining in today?
Just me and my two kids.
Okay, and how old are your two kids?
She's 10 and he's 12.
How much it costs?
I'm 19. I'm not.
Y'all really want to get me arrested, don't y'all? Y'all better shut y'all down's mouth or y'all won't be eating shit.
What was that?
Oh, nothing. We'll be right behind you. Y'all looking at me in public because y'all love to show out or I would have been tearing y'all ass up. And no dessert.
Just follow me to your table.
Keep this door unlocked.
It wasn't even locked.
Hey, Mom, can my friend come over?
Yeah, just make sure that room clean.
It is. Mom, I'm back with my friend.
Why isn't that damn room clean?
Don't lie to me. Why is those same ass sheet ass drawers I told you to get up from earlier on the floor still?
Can you wait outside?
Sure. Nuh-uh, oh. Jimmy, you better stay your ass right here, because I'm sure your mama getting on to you about the same damn thing.
Pit stains, shirts everywhere, dirty ass socks. Like, when are you gonna learn to clean up behind yourself?
I don't care if your friend here or not, I'll still beat your ass.
Oh, so he think I'm playing because you here? Mrs. Dubois, I think that was by accident. Oh.
Why are you in the corner in the dark?
Mama rooster neck ass thought I was giving her a mouth.
And probably was.
And period.
Yeah, period. You still standing in the corner.
No, please get let on. Please. I know damn well that's not Brittany in there talking.
Who else would it be, ho? Tell me, please.
Hey, keep that light on.
I'm sorry, I got a blast.
Oh my god, no.
Now, what's all the laughing about? I don't even hear talking.
Mom, this is talking. Hey, Brittany. Tiffany, you did it.
I demand you to shut the hell up
or you get your asses out my house. I want you in this house by 7 o'clock.
Okay.
Don't make me make it 6.
Yes, ma'am.
And you better not be doing nothing. You ain't got no business either.
I'm not.
Who are you hanging with?
Just Tiffany.
Damn.
What was that?
All right, go ahead.
What took you so long to get here, girl? My mom is like so strict. I cannot relate. Ew, go away. Oh my goodness. I gotta go. Where are you going?
Mom, I can't explain.
Want to see part 2? All you have to do is subscribe to Roy DuBois' YouTube channel and follow him on Instagram.
Mom, I can't explain.
Come here and turn the light on.
So tell me why you ain't come in at 7 like I told you to.
Mom, I walked in at 7:01. It's still light out.
Ouch.
Are you being smart with me?
No, ma'am.
Is that boy cologne and alcohol I smell?
Ew, go away.
No, of course not. I was just with Tiffany. I know a party girl when I see one. I used to be one back in my days. Doesn't mean you need to be one.
Oh no!
Oh my god!
Hey mom, do you want to play Uno?
Yeah, go ahead and get your brother so I can beat his ass too.
Okay.
Hey Roy, you want to be mama ass in Uno?
Yeah, what's up?
So the plan is that me and you gonna team up and beat her ass. Since she always claimed like Uno been around for centuries and she's gonna win regardless. That's on period.
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay, we're ready. I'll pass it out.
1, 6, 7.
Okay, so who wants to go first?
I go.
Your ass already losing. Okay, my turn. Your asses will be grass. Yeah, we'll just see about that.
Ooh, Brittany, looks like you gotta draw 4. Go ahead and draw them cards.
No, Mom. You have to draw 8. Y'all acting like I don't see what's going on. But little do y'all know, I'm about to win this whole entire game with my cards.
I'm gonna make sure to give her these cards so she's for sure to lose. Let's go.
Mom, who's that?
Reverse
back to you, Brittany. Oh, back to me. Reverse, back to you.
Skip.
Grab 2.
Here's a draw 2, Brittany. But just, you know, you just add on the other 2 so you make her grab 4.
Oh, Mom looks like you're grabbing 4. Uno.
Not done yet?
Damn, when is it gonna be my turn?
Mom, it is your turn.
Oh, yeah. Change color to green. I wonder what I should do with this card. Mom, I want you to grab.
Brittany, do you want to scare Mom?
Is that even a question? Of course.
Alright, so the plan is to wait till she goes to bed and leave that damn couch. $10, she won't get scared. $10 says her jaw's gonna go flying off. Brittany, hell, I know that's you.
What is she talking about?
Mom, I'm right here.
If you want to see part two, follow the steps in Roy's TikTok bio. Brittany, come here.
Mom, what are you gasping at?
Where's your brother?
He's right here.
What happened? It looked like you saw a ghost.
I did, damn it.
Girl, you just said things.
So you calling me a liar?
I'm going to bed.
I want that shit to step over here.
Mom, Brittany won't wake
up. Oh, child, what are you doing?
I was going to say Brittany won't wake up.
Is she breathing?
Yes.
Okay, bye.
Roy, didn't I tell you to leave?
Give me this. What? That bitch.
She really thinks she can knock me out.
I just heard her screaming her head off again.
And now listen to what I gotta say.
Child.
It just got real cold. And my neck is hot.
I'm just cold.
Child, stop breathing on my neck. Your breath is hot.
Mom, you know I can call Karen so she can show you what I'm about. Because no, I can't physically put my hands on you. Hello?
So?
Is she dead?
I heard her scream.
She's not even in here. And you're in trouble now.
What are you even doing under there?
Want to see more episodes? Follow the steps in my TikTok bio.
Hey, open the door.
Better you than me.
I'll give you $50.
Deal.
Thanks. Now let's go.
Save me.
Don't have to tell me twice.
I said save me. Don't let me.
Someone's at the door.
Hello, I thought your
wife was on your lawn again.
Hello?
There's like a junkyard in here. What was that? She is not gonna miss these. She was in the same old blanket. Something smelled dead. Is that Karen? Mama still didn't file a restraining order on her old ass?
I'm gonna fuck up out of here.
Or she'll find us. Once this is over, I'm suing.
Girl, why are you even in my house? And isn't that a mama shirt?
I was just gonna return it, but your mom went psycho. So here,
I don't even want it anyway.
Thanks. She's right outside the fucking door. Can you not be quiet? And that's on what?
Oh hell no, move Karen.
Come get me, bitch.
Is that all you got?
and not trying to get on all fours. What camera is that? Am I being pumped? Get rid of this demon that lives inside my mother!
Back to hell!
Ouch! If you were more good hidden for this bitch, turn back to normal.
Going on.
Roy, go answer the door. Hello? Is your mom home? If that's Karen, tell her ass I'm in the shower.
Damn.
She's in the shower.
I heard.
Can you tell her to stop leaving her halfway empty water bottles on her front lawn? Because it makes our neighborhood look trashy.
Call my shit trashy.
And it's not healthy for the ecosystem. Tell Karen to get the fuck off my property or I'm calling 911 to stop me from hurting her ass. Was that a threat? Get the fuck out of the house! I'm calling Child Protective Services and the local building inspector. You will be getting your house condemned and you'll most definitely be hearing from my lawyers. I knew someone was telling me to file a restraining order on that bitch.
I told you to clean this room up. Look around. It is clean. So I'm lying now. I mean, then what is that? I don't see.
Is this supposed to be some sort of test? Like, what is her deal?
So are you just gonna sit there look stuck or are you gonna go pick up your trash?
The trash you just toss on the floor?
Sure.
Was she just being sarcastic with me?
Oh, hell no. Hey mom, can I borrow some money for some Robux?
No child, I'm broke.
Ugh. What?
Nothing.
I just coming back from the store. I just got a good sale too, girl. I just got a good sale.
I thought you were broke.
Girl, hold on. I am now. Brittany, wait. I got you the coldest water bottle linked in Roy's TikTok bio, and I used the code ROYDUB for 10% off. Here, it's yours. Do they have any other colors? Because on Wednesdays, we wear.
Us?
They do, but it's my money and you get what you get. And that's on what?
Period.
Brittany!
Why are you so freaking annoying? Damn. And why are you always wearing that same wig? Yeah, of course we will both never know the answer to. First of all, this is not a wig, see? That's because you're not pulling it hard enough. Ah, stop the clip, stop the clip, stop the clip! Child, anyways, you play hide and seek? Sure. Okay, awesome, I'll count first. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Here or not, here I come.
She's gonna never find me in here.
Now I can just relax, drinking my coldest water bottle without anyone annoying me. The life. Brittany!
What?
Excuse me?
Yes, ma'am. Get over here and massage my feet.
What the f?
What's the hold up?
Oh, nothing. I have no business massaging old crusty lady's feet. I'm the queen of the baddies. For all I know, she should be the one massaging my feet. Why'd you do that?
Oh! Mom! Oh my god. I don't agree.
Do you know that cup that mama is always drinking in?
Yeah, the coldest water bottle, what about it?
Well, I have a nasty plan to get her back from all the time she's been beating us.
You mean you?
Ciao! You just get off her. I'm not. And look at where that has left you in the past.
Hey. What was that?
That's beside the point. Let's go.
What you want?
Just want to see if you were doing okay. That sounds empty. Let me refill it for you.
Okay. I got it. Let's show her breasts isn't the one to mess with. And now, if you'll see part two, go follow me on Instagram, link in my TikTok bio, like my recent picture, and comment the secret emoji, the palm tree. So what are your nasty plans? Just wait right here. You forgot to flush the toilet.
Oh,
I didn't use the toilet. Well then, hurry back up with my drink. Duty calls. I mean, mother calls. You are going straight to hell. Here you go.
You should get all the way up with Kool-Aid.
Yeah, a little some extra too. Make sure you guys double tap and click the arrow right now. Mmm, that's really good. What about the smell?
I don't know why, but it smells like last night's dinner.
It was.
But I don't mind.
Okay.
She really do got some issues.
Hey, Brittany, you want some water?
I'm actually okay. I have my water bottle right here.
Okay, that was and mom said wash the dishes.
Fuck. Don't tap the screen right now and click the arrow. For good luck, tap the plus sign with your nose. Brittany better have those dishes washed.
Yes. What should I do now?
Okay, is everyone flipped too? You're late. I just walked in 1 minute after the bell, but go off. You just used your last tardy slips, so I will be speaking with your parents after class. So and no eating in my class if you don't have enough to share with everyone, Brittany. How's everyone's weekend? Any parties? Miss Johnson, I'll tell you one of those clubs throwing it back. Was that your man?
Shake it.
I still got it in me. No, that was just my last party pass, Miss Johnson. I understand. Girl, don't you worry about it. I know you was at your D appointment. Oh, I come to class late sometimes too. Miss Johnson, ain't you know you be doing the dirty. Okay, thank you, sis. Okay, but anywho, did everyone do their bell ringers? Girl, now you know that's my favorite chips. Give me some. Let me borrow this paper.
I got you.
Is gonna get dragged. I bet you was the one who ate my shit. No, I didn't.
Dang that, listen.
Well then who else did it? Is that even a question? Mom, did you eat my popsicle? Yes, I did. I told you she didn't. Wait, what? You got a problem? I could have sworn Brittany said whoever ate her popsicle is gonna get dragged. Let me know in the comments if you heard that too. Follow me on Insta, link in bio, because I'm going to get my ass beat for this. I'm going to get you when I'm done. Hey, Mom, can I go to the movies with my friends? Yeah, but before you go, clean them dishes.
All right.
Brittany.
What?
Could you wash the dishes for me? I'm supposed to be going to the movies with my friends, and it's about to start soon. What's in it for me? Double tap for $500 and click the arrow for 500,000 Robux. Or you can choose both, but you have to also take out the trash. Deal.
Yeah, the movie was awesome.
I'll call you back. Why isn't the kitchen clean?
I told Brittany
to- But I told you to do it.
You didn't tell me when to do it.
Follow me on Instagram, link in bio. Girl, the cream that I got from the doctor, it did not help the rash at all.
Itching and burning, itching and burning.
It's a little bit itchy.
Stinky and fishy, stinky and fishy.
It's you singing Peach's song for me.
Mom, get out! Child, don't forget who ass you came out of. I don't know why you covering up for when I'm the one who had you. Anyways, follow me on Instagram, link in bio, and go follow me on YouTube as well. Guys, I'm heading to the restroom. I'll be right back. Make sure you take notes on page 25, okay? Brittany, put away the goldfish. So, like, are we not gonna talk about the elephant that's in the room? Miley, I believe she was talking to you. Child, I don't got time for her mess. Tiffany, she heard me. She's not deaf. She said next time she see me, it's on sight. So,
Miley, what's good?
But yeah, you find time to speak about me behind my back? Can I help you? Why are you pressed? Why you? So your teacher just called and said you got into a fight. But mom, she kept running her mouth on my name, so I just thought
maybe we should put Kalani in her place.
Okay, I understand that, but did you win? Weren't you the one who raised me?
Okay, look, honey, take in what mama do. This is called the headlock.
It's either a yes or a no. Yes, mom, duh. I drug her through the classroom like there was no tomorrow. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Purr. Click the arrow and copy the link if you want to see more. But wait. You got suspended, which means you got caught, which also means you about to catch his belt. Brittany, do you have any idea what she's saying?
8 divided by 2 times 2 plus 2 in parentheses.
Child, I'm as lost as you are right now. Brittany, stop talking and pay attention. No wonder why you're failing my class. Ooh, child, fuck this.
Yes, Tiffany.
Can I go to the restroom?
Sure, go ahead. Be fast.
Ask who you go to, but wait till I walk out.
Yes, Brittany.
Can I go to the restroom?
Has Tiffany come back yet?
No.
Then no.
I really have to go though. Make sure you share and copy link.
And I really want my husband to stop cheating on me.
Child, did you not see what I said? Why didn't you go? Did you not see me asleep? I didn't go because—
Brittany, you can go to the restroom now. Tiffany's back.
Oh, I don't need to go anymore.
See, that's what I thought. You just want to go to the restroom so you and Tiffany can chit-chat.
Finished your homework?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Oh, wait, Mom, I need help with something. So you didn't finish your homework?
No, I did.
You didn't.
I did.
You didn't.
Okay, I didn't, but look.
2 plus 2.
I could just look it up on the internet if you don't know it.
You said I'm dumb?
I didn't say that, but be sure to click the arrow and copy the link for more.
Hell, what is 2 plus 2?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
What is 2 plus 2?
I don't know.
What is 2 plus 2?
Mom, I really don't know.
What is 2 plus 2? Okay, now, Mom.
Don't do it.
Brittany, hungry?
No, ma'am, I'm not hungry.
Well, too bad I already cooked. Your food's on the table.
It's the force feeding for me.
It's the accidental birth for me.
It's the husband leaving you for a Janet for me.
And she a hoe.
And I, ooh.
It's the never getting a million likes on your videos for me.
Mom, how could you? You know how sensitive I am about that.
Well, maybe if your supporters will learn to click the arrow and copy the link, maybe you will get there.
You know what?
If I hit a million on this video, you have to let me slap you until the next day. Key word, sweetheart. If. Click the arrow and copy the link if you want to finally see mama get what she deserves. Fuck.
Morning, Mom.
Good morning.
Fuck. What's wrong?
Stay back.
You smell that shit of pigs and tuna. That's not me. Get your ass in the shower. Your word is gonna be doing more than that if you don't wash it in them pits. No, ma'am. You still smell stink. Got this whole damn house lit up in fumes. I just took a shower. Be sure to click the arrow and copy link. It's just you and me in this house, unless you're saying it's me. What? I was holding my breath. I need you to get out. The water hose is outside. Have no business smelling like that. You were grounded for a whole month. Mom, come on now. You know that was not me who pooped on your bed. Then who was it, Brittany? Because my shit isn't this small. Pretty sure it was rat poop. What was that? Nothing. To your room and don't come out. Ow! She done fucked up now. She did not just roll her eyes at me.
I didn't. I just turned my head.
Come here. Mom, no!
I didn't ding that. Listen!
You always say I roll my eyes, but I literally do not. And now you call me a liar. Y'all be sure to click the arrow and copy link, or you'll get grounded next.
That was the chair.
Girl, that was not the chair smelling like no goddamn boiled eggs. Miss Johnson.
So these are my office. What is it, Brittany?
Sarah has the whole classroom smelling like shit.
Brittany, watch the language, and I don't smell anything.
Click the arrow and copy link.
You are doing the absolute most. It was just the chair.
Do you smell it now?
No, Brittany, I do not smell. Today we'll be learning about the human anatomy.
Child, paper is too light.
Girl, you're just bad at throwing. Try throwing this though. And you better not miss.
I won't.
Cut the arrow and copy link.
So guys, gonna carry the one over.
Tiffany, I want you to march right down to the principal's office now. It wasn't me, it was Brittany. Wake up.
Girl, now you know how to open a bag of chips in front of me. Give me some.
Yeah, here you go.
Oh, Brittany over here.
Shouldn't you be asleep?
Oh, I never had those.
Child, everybody and their mama have had these.
You're totally right. I mean, I've never had them in a while.
You were just eating it at lunch the other day.
I was. Can I get some?
Y'all done nearly ate up all my shit. I'm gonna start being stingy. Click the arrow and copy link.
Hello, Brittany.
Yes.
Can you put away the chips? It's causing a distraction to the class.
Look what y'all did.
Hold on, give me some. Now put it away.
Can I borrow a pencil?
Yeah, just be sure to give it back at the end of class, okay?
All right, thank you.
Hey, let's not do that. I'm really particular about germs, and that's like my only good pencil.
Oh, I'm so sorry. It's a habit.
Yeah, for sure.
Hungry bitch. Click the arrow and copy link. This nasty bitch is working my last nerve. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
You're always late to class. What is your excuse this time, Brittany?
Well, if you haven't heard, I just got my license, and along with that comes with a car.
I ask you why you were late to class, not how you got here.
Traffic.
Of course. Take a seat. Okay, class, turn to page 23 in your notebook.
Double tap the screen, click the arrow, and copy link.
Sorry, I dropped my car keys. My car keys. Hey, can you not do that? Y'all tell me in the comments who in the hell she thinks she's talking to. Let me rephrase it for you. Brittany, I need you to stop. Do y'all hear some? Miss Johnson.
And that's why I slept with your brother.
What is it, Sarah? Could you tell Brittany to move seats because she's distracting me from learning?
She's what?
She's distracting me. Double tap, click the arrow, and copy link.
How about you move seats?
Everyone sit down. The bell doesn't dismiss you, I do.
You've gotta be fucking kidding me.
You're dismissed.
Damn!
Ms. Johnson, what about chapter 3's homework assignment?
Yeah! Yeah!
OMG, I almost forgot. Thanks, Sarah, for reminding me.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah! Thanks for reminding her, Sarah. Double tap the screen, click the arrow, and copy the link. You guys almost made it through the wiki without any homework. Okay, so do pages 1 through 23, and on page 13, there's some written responses, so be sure to do those. Page 23 is a 2,000 word essay, so to be sure to have that completed and turned in the beginning of class on Monday. Oh, and also there will be a pop quiz on the assignment.
And that's on what? And that's on good grades.
Fantastic job, Sarah.
Thank you. Well, shit, I'll be damned. His ass is always asleep.
What is it? Ooh, I passed.
Can I help y'all? Y'all off of my damn business. Damn. Double tap, click the arrow, and copy link. An A plus. Not to be nosy or anything, I helped the teacher grade the test, and I'm pretty sure you got an F. I just want you to get the correct grade is all. I just didn't want your, like, class average to get, like, miscalculated or whatever, you know? She really just sat here and told my motherfucking business. Y'all, click the plus sign for an A plus on your next test.
Good morning, Mom.
Good morning.
Do we have any breakfast?
There's food on the stove.
Okay.
Are you kidding me?
Mom, where's the eggs, bacon, grits?
Sausage. Whoever is cooking it, tell them I want some.
Good morning, Relancia.
I'm tired of eating noodles. Oh!
Mom, Relancia kicked me. Hit her back. Say no more.
Good morning.
Shit, what was that? What was that? I ain't tell you knock her ass out now.
I barely touched her.
Come here.
You said I could hit her.
I don't give a damn what I said.
Tiffany, can I see your homework? I've got to do mine. See, I already turned mine in. Ask Sarah. Hey, Sarah. You son of a bitch.
Has everyone turned in their homework assignment?
Yes, we have. No, we haven't. I'm turning in mine now. I thought you didn't do yours.
Watch this, bitch. Double tap, click the arrow, and copy link.
What'd you do?
You'll see.
Okay, I see everyone's homework except Sarah's. Sarah, where's your homework?
What? I did turn mine in.
I don't think so, Sarah. I don't see your name on any of these papers. It looks like I have to call your parents.